Ponka. Watched by Poulin. Able to force it through, but not by Samuelson, who drilled it back along. And then running into the referee, Terry Gregson, with Stevens. As ahead now come the Flyers in a two-on-one. Puck comes over to Dave Poulin, and he's run off by the checking of Hunter. Jay Wells controls for the Flyers, plays it right back into Ron Hextall. And keep in mind, the Flyers have a two-goal lead, and the Flyers are also shorthanded. And there may be time for a first for Ron Hextall in the playoffs. The situation would be right as Peters heads off right now. Hextall stops it. Flips
look out.
Down the ice.
Will it make it? He's got a chance. He's got a chance.
He's got it.
Yes, sir. Yes.
The first time ever it's happened in the playoffs. Ron Hextall with a minute and 2 seconds to go. It is 8-5 in favor of the Flyers.
Check it out. Sports fans anywhere watching this hockey game, you have just witnessed history. Ron Hextall has scored a goal for the first time ever by a goaltender in the National Hockey League playoffs. Unassisted. Rod Langway can't get to it. And that one dead centered. It's a thrill just to be here and see something like that. You know that?
You know he was going for the corner too.
A shorthanded goal at that. Boy, oh boy.
I guess.
I did not get a look at Ron Hextall's goal against the Boston Bruins when he scored one. I have never seen it done. And if I sound like I was overreacting, I probably was, because I have quite simply never seen that done before. It's the first time I've ever seen it.